Thank you. So I'm from Melrose, Florida. I don't know if you've heard of it, the little red button town. Fifth generation Floridian. Come over to this area a lot, Rock, High Springs, Fort White, Swim. The problem with, I come to ask you to deny more water consumption out of our area. The problem with death by a thousand cuts is you never know exactly when to call for the emergency. And, you know, we don't have to get there. We don't have to lose the Midwestern aquifer. We can step forward and change the whole paradigm. It doesn't have to be special interest versus public interest or special interest versus versus eco-jurisprudence. I mean, we can change the whole thinking of how we do things in a proactive environmental way. I'm hoping that you will not only appreciate the incredible treasure of our springs and our water, we're rich in water, we need to stay that way. And the quantity is not the only thing, the quality is hugely in the regression. And it's crazy to give millions of gallons away while the taxpayers are paying to make their river healthy. It's just really wacky. So I hope you, in addition to appreciating the springs, can appreciate the incredible treasure of your citizenry. That, you know, what you have is amazing. You have an informed and proactive group who wants to appreciate their home in a sustainable way. Sustainable is where we need to go. Anyway, I'm concerned as I come over here that the map's going to change from Gainesville, Electra, High Springs, Hijack Springs. If we don't realize that we don't have to go the full thousand cups, we can stop this hemorrhaging now. Thank you very much. Thank you.